Hey everyone, welcome to Awesome Worship Tutorials. My name is Laurens Olsen and I'm a worship team guitar player at the New Testament Church in IJsselstein. And today I'd like to teach you how to play Trading My Sorrows by Daryl Evans. So let's get started. So this song is originally in the key of A. I'm going to play it in the key of G. But if you want to play it in the original key, just place your cable on the second fret of your guitar and play the exact same chords that I'm about to show you. So, as for the song, we're just repeating four chords over and over again until the end, and then we have one different chord as well. So the chords that we keep repeating over and over again are as followed. The first chord is a G. We're playing a C. We're playing an E minor. And we're playing a D. And we keep repeating those chords. And at the end we're playing an F. And that's it for the whole song. So as for the strumming pattern you can use, it goes as followed. We're doing the same thing on the G and the E minor, down up. And for the C and the D, we're just doing one or two downstrokes. So the reason why we're keeping it very easy and very basic, because it's just a guideline you can use, and so you can improvise and create your own strumming pattern in between. So we're not stroking a lot down or up. We're keeping it very simple, so you can try to create your own strong pattern in between. It's the easiest way to learn. So anyway, then it sounds like this. Down, up, down, down, up, down. So. Or two downstrokes. And as you can see, then you can mix it up in between. So that's why I'm keeping it very basic, so you can decide for yourself to do more upstrokes or downstrokes. The choice is up to you. So let's play the whole song. The chords are being shown on my left side, as well as the chord progression. It's just repeating those four chords over and over again, and at the end we're playing the F chord. So yeah, let's get started. One, two, one. 2, 3, 4. I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my shame. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. I'm trading.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord.
to finish the song, it doesn't really matter. Anyway, that's how we play the whole song. A few tips you can use as well to spice things up. I'm doing a lot of hammer-ons by using my index finger. So for the G, I'm doing that on the second fret, on the second string as well, the A string. And then it sounds like this. So when you're strumming, it sounds a little bit cooler than just playing it the flat way by doing nothing. It just spices things up a little bit. For the C, it's the same thing, just on the second fret, on the third string of the guitar, so the D string, then it sounds like this. So it sounds cooler. And the same thing goes for the E minor. I'm using my index finger and my middle finger for that on the second fret, on the A and the D string. And then it sounds like this. It just mixes things up a bit. So as for the D, I'm using my middle finger on the second fret, on the E string, the bottom string. And I can also use my pinky on the third fret of the E string, also the bottom string. So then you can mix it up like. So yeah, anyway, that's how you play the whole song. And just spice things up a little bit. I hope you've enjoyed watching this. If so, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and like our Facebook page. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. God bless. Later.